When learning times tables, it can help to look at patterns in the multiples. Let's look at the 9 times table. When we highlight the multiples of the 9 times table, we can see an interesting diagonal pattern. That's because the ones digit runs 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, and then repeats 9, 8, and so on. And the tens digit runs 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and so on.